Bossip.
Rolling.
Oh.
That's what I like to hear.
That's
see?
Hot. Okay, I like Bossip.
Awesome.
I didn't know that's what you were.
Yes, yes. So congratulations to you ladies on doing this film. Talk to me about the legacy of doing a Ghostbusters film, stepping into some pretty big shoes.
You know, it's pretty kooky. It's it was a lot of pressure. It was a lot of pressure, right?
Well, first of all, I have a size 12, so whatever shoes I'm stepping in, trust me, they're not big enough. Nah, yeah, it's it was kind of surreal.
But the director Paul Feig, yep. One of the greatest men alive, I'd say, and Leslie, one of the greatest comedians and friends.
One of the best sketch
Melissa
artists.
Melissa and Kristen, goddesses, you know. So it's all right.
So you felt at ease.
Yeah, it was good.
All right, now you do a pretty mean Hillary Clinton impression. Well, good. I would say a good.
So does Leslie. Ask her to do it right now. Put her on the spot.
All right, Leslie, let me
She's
see your Hillary
Clinton.
She's
been preparing for
weeks. What does Hillary say?
I don't know.
She says she has she hot hasn't. Sauce.
I want to be president.
So that's good. That's actually good. That was way better than I thought you'd do. That's good. Good job.
You guys are so
a
silly.
Woman of many talents.
So what's scarier, Donald Trump as president or a ghost taking over New York City?
Oh my god.
How about I'd rather eat raw chicken?
Oh no.
Well, you know you'd get salmonella and you'd be...
And I'd still be in a better place.
Oh no.
Than voting for Trump.
Definitely. Definitely. So it's pretty scary times here, I think, lately. Current events have been pretty dark. Mm-hmm. What role do you think comedy can play to make things go better?
First of all, thank you. I congratulate you for asking that question, because that is the best question ever asked. And I've been saying that for the longest, that our nation needs to laugh.
Right.
We are not laughing. And so the release is coming from somewhere else, and which is anger.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? And we're not, as a community, laughing together.
Yes.
When we used to have a gang of shows where everybody had to sit down and do a communal laugh, it was one of those things that breeds just happiness.
Yes.
You know, you have something to get rid of that. That's what arts are for. That's what art is for. That's what television entertainment's for. That's what music's for. It's for a release, and we're not getting that. I personally feel like it's comics. We got to get stronger. We got to get out there. We got to get better.
Awesome.
You know?
There's been a lot of controversy for you, especially Leslie. There was controversy over the dress. There's been some talk about the stereotypes. Can you talk to me about that? Like, when do you address that? And when do you put that block button out?
Well, I tell you what. I tell you what. When I was little, I loved the song Controversy. And I didn't know that maybe it would play a big part in my life.
Okay, so shout out
Best
to Prince as well.
Ever.
Yes.
Yes. All right, shout out to Prince.